This temporary three-phase diesel generator has been connected to the cables that were connected to the secondary side of the pole-mounted transformer, shown here in this picture. This temporary supply is required while the above pole-mounted transformer is being replaced. The pole-mounted transformer was fed via the overhead pylons at 11 kV and is stepped down through the transformer to 400 volts three phase, and this supply is being replaced by the generator set. The supply authorities believe this small stick, nicknamed the Harry Potter wand, was the cause of the failure of the 11 kV to 400 volt transformer. When found, it was connected across two of the windings like so. As the stick is replaced to its original position when the supply authorities found it, you can see how something so small can cause so much damage and so much inconvenience to customers. Here we can see the supply authority's measures against re-energisation of the overhead 11 kV supply. All three lines are connected down through cables to a ground earth spike. In the event of the supply authorities inadvertently turning back on the supply, you automatically take all three lines to earth, which would cause immediate operation of the overcurrent protection device and therefore protect the people working on or around the 11 kV supply.